You, English, out!
Right, where was I?
You see what you're sitting on there, pal? You know what you'd be sitting on if it wasn't for the Scots? Your arse! That's what you'd be sitting on.
Is that right?
Aye. It was Dougal. Dougal of Upby in the 16th century, the first guy ever to sit in something other than just his arse. He invented the chair. Did.
Sure he did.
Aye, and then the English came up and stole the idea. And they went back south and said, oh, what about this then, this chair thing we've just invented? Well, they didn't. It was us. We invented it, just like every other bloody thing.
Well, that's very interesting.
Look, see what you just done there? Aye, that's down to us too. Aye, that was Malcolm. Malcolm in the 17th century. First guy ever to do that, yeah. Famous nation of lip lickers, us. Aye, the rest of the world would be going around my big dribbly lips if it wasn't for us. Aye, you didn't know that, did you?
I didn't know.
Aye. You should have. Take an interest in your nation's achievements, pal. Aye, hats, that's another thing. Aye, we were the first people ever to draft a bonnet right there. Fraser's a Glen Eyre of the hat clan, as they should be known, if it wasn't for the bastard English. The English, we even invented them, we did. We took all the people in our country who were poofs or perverts or deviants or bastards or girls, and we put them down south and we said, right, you can be the English. You just stay there and we'll come down and kick your arse every now and again.
Well, that's very interesting.
I'll tell you something else interesting. Ever been abroad? See what it's like? Notice that?
I haven't really thought.
Aye, it looks just like Scotland, aye, right. You go to Canada, Scotland, New Zealand, you could be in Paisley. Galapagos Islands, you're just like the Isle of Egg without Bennett's Bar. Aye, bastards even stole our idea for the countryside.
Yes.
Aye, another thing. How many people, you know, there's 5 million people in Scotland. Do you know how many people are in the world of Scots descent?
I don't.
No. Aye. 40 billion. Aye. That's 40 billion.
Oh, there aren't 40 billion people in the world.
Aye. Says who? Aye. Says the English. Aye. Because they don't want everyone to know that we're everywhere, doing everything. Everything in the world's down to Scots, right? Dehydrated space food, a Scotsman. Bootlaces, drain pipes, dymo tape, us. Frogs! Well, then, we even invented frogs, aye. And soup, those twiddly, fiddly little toggle buttons. The Olympic Games, curtains, shopping, the country code, the extra puffy pillow. Scotsman.
Yes, well, that's very interesting, Mr. McLaughlin, but we really must get down to business.
Aye, okay.
Now, I'm afraid the board has decided that the West End just isn't ready for whoops my kilt.
What about Hoots Mon? Here comes Bonnie Prince Shuggy.
Afraid not.
Oh, bugger.